One of the quite common problem is calculating EMI of a loan. We will see in this video how we can calculate the EMI of a loan, that is equally monthly installment of a loan. Let loan amount be P, annual interest rate equal to R percent, term of the loan by years, monthly installment is to be calculated. Suppose the lender puts the loan amount in the bank, paying R percent amount, annual interest, and compounding monthly. Its future value will be given by F is equal to P multiplied by 1 plus R percent divided by 12 raised to the power 12 by, as monthly interest rate is R percent by 12 equal to R divided by 1200, say equal to I, and compounding periods equal to 12 I equal to N, say. So we will have F is equal to P inside the bracket 1 plus I raised to the power N. Let us say it is equation 1. Let monthly installment be M and it is being paid at the end of each month for Y years. We can represent as given below 1, 2 and up to N. Now let us assume that the lender puts the first installment in the same bank paying R percent annual interest rate and compounding monthly. Its future value after Y years will be given by FV1 equal to M 1 plus I raised to the power n minus 1, as it will remain with the bank for n minus 1 months. Further, let us assume that lender puts the second installment also in the bank and its future value will be given by FV2 is equal to 1 plus I raised over n minus 2, as it will remain with the bank for n minus 2 months. The lender follows the same for other remaining installments also, and sum of all the future values should be equal to that given in 1. Hence, we will have P inside the bracket 1 plus I raised over n equal to M 1 plus I raised to the power n minus 1 plus M 1 plus I raised to the power n minus 2 plus up to M. Last installment will remain the M. We see that there is geometric series on RHS having first term equal to M, common ratio equal to 1 plus I, and number of terms equal to N. Adding these terms, we will get P 1 plus I raised over N is equal to M 1 plus I raised over N minus 1 divided by 1 plus I minus 1. Actually, this term indicates the sum of the geometric series on the right hand side of the above equation. Or we can write P 1 plus I raised over N is equal to M into 1 plus I raised over N minus 1 divided by I. Or P is equal to M 1 minus 1 plus I raised to the power minus N divided by I. Or M is equal to PI 1 plus I, PI divided by 1 minus 1 plus I raised to the power minus N. Thus we can find out monthly installment. There is another way also to get the above result. The lender is paying loan P amount today and installments are monthly over a period of Y years. The present value of all the installments should be equal to the loan amount. Present value of first installment is given by PV1 is equal to M divided by 1 plus I. Present value of second installment is given by PV2 is equal to M divided by 1 plus I raised over 2. And so on. Present value of nth installment is given by PV equal to M divided by 1 plus I raised over N. Sum of these present values should be equal to the loan amount. Hence, P is equal to M divided by 1 plus I plus M divided by 1 plus I over square plus so on up to M divided by 1 plus I over N. We see that there is geometric series on RHS having first term equal to M divided by 1 plus I, common ratio equal to 1 plus N divided by 1 plus I, and number of terms is equal to N. Adding this series, we get P is equal to M divided by 1 plus I, 1 minus 1 plus I raised to the power N, 1 minus 1 plus I. This is actually sum of the geometric series on RHS on right hand side of the above equation. Simplifying this, we get M is equal to PI divided by 1 minus 1 plus I raised to the power minus N. This is same result which we got earlier. Now we will solve some problems. So that we get the concept involved in driving the above equation. Monthly installment for a loan of $1 lakh to be paid in 20 years at an annual interest rate of 6%. Here R is equal to 6% giving, I is equal to 6% divided by 12 equal to 6 divided by 1200 equal to 0.005. P is equal to 1 lakh. N is equal to 20 into 12 equal to 240. Putting these values in the monthly installment formula, we get monthly installment is equal to PI divided by 1 minus 1 plus I raised to the minus N is equal to 1000 into 0.005 1 minus 1 plus 005 raised to the power minus 240 equal to 716.43. Further problem, find monthly installment of a loan of $80,000 to be paid in 25 years at an annual interest rate of 5%. Also find the loan paid in 10 years. Here R is equal to 5%, giving I is equal to 5% divided by 12 equal to 5 divided by 1200 divided by equal to 1 divided by 240. P is equal to 80,000, N is equal to 25 to 12 equal to 300. In these values we get monthly installment M is equal to 80,000 into 1 divided by 240, 1 minus 1 plus 1 divided by 240 raised to the power minus 360 equal to 467.67. Installments paid in 10 years will be equal to 10 into 12 equal to 120. Loan paid in 10 years will be equal to present value of 120 installments. This we can calculate by using the formula. Loan paid in 10 years will be given by 467.67, 1 minus 1 plus 1 divided by 240 raised to power minus 120 divided by 1 divided by 240 equal to 44092.6. This is how we can solve any problem related to the EMI of a loan. Kindly subscribe to channel if you liked it. Thank you.